Hey everybody, welcome back to Finding the Flavor with Derek. I'm here with my sister Faye. Say hey Faye, say hey to the peoples.
Hey.
Hey y'all, welcome back, happy new year to everybody. We are here at SHANES Rip Shack. It's backwards, but SHANES Rip Shack. Two for the price of one today, y'all. My sis, what'd she get? What'd you get?
I got a burger.
She got a burger, and I got the sampler. So I haven't been to SHANES in a good bit, so I need to refresh up the flavors and how everything was. It's been years since I've been to SHANES Rip Shack. Okay, I got the sampler. It was a chicken sampler, two tenders, something called a Brunswick stew, and some mac and cheese. So let's see what's happening on Find Out the Flavor with Derek. Finding the Flavor with Derek. All right, y'all. Okay, the food just came out. And she got the burger. This is how it looks like. I'll show that to y'all. That's the burger. She's unwrapping the burger. Show the burger to the people or whatever. Social distancing plates. Usually with SHANES Rip Shack, they get the little platter thing, open platter, but this is COVID-19 style. The bun's a little soggy. It's not really toasted. It's meant to be toasted, but it's a little bit soggy because of the condensation of the wrapper. Bacon. This is like a regular bacon burger with some barbecue sauce on it. And cheese. Show the people. Or eat it. Need a clickbait. Three rib bones, chicken tenders, and chopped chicken on the bottom. Our Lord, we thank you for this food. Blessed, use the nourishment of the body in Christ's name. Amen. And the mac and cheese. All right, here we go. First, tasting the mac and cheese. Chicken, okay. See, this is how it looks. Now, mac and cheese. It's either hit or miss. So, let's see if this hits. You gotta hit, miss, or halfway. At least to me. We played this song in marching band. Sweet Dreams. This is Sweet Dreams or something? Mm. Sweet Dreams and Beautiful Nightmares. Okay. Yeah. Sight. Burger King style.
It soggy.
Yeah. So the way they wrapped it makes the bun soggy. And there's no vents on this little carton. This Yeah, we played this song before. Anyway, this mac and cheese, halfway, one hit it. Yeah, okay. You know, like mac and cheese, once you're used to a certain type of mac and cheese, like that big mac and cheese, that's that mac and cheese that, you know, it hits that spot. So, chicken tenders. Here we go. Not soft. This one nip, baby. This is my nip. There's no garlic, no, there's no salt. You know, like regular, you know, fried chicken seasonings. So, chopped chicken is okay. Again, I'm on the verge of being a little bit too dry, but it's okay. Now this is what they call, this has a kiss of smoke. Seasoning, the marinade's on this good, it's okay. Like a barbecue, kind of tangy barbecue sweet marinade. This is on the verge of being a little bit too dry, that's the only thing. Yeah, that's what they're saying it. We're saying it. They're saying it. Oh, wait. No, second to last thing on the menu, the ribs. I'm gonna taste a little piece. Fall off the bone. I feel like, you know, what's the girl, B-Low?
Mm-hmm.
That's funny. That lady. Okay, fall off the bone, they're cooked right. They're supposed to be falling off the bone like this, very good. This is how I like it. Overcooked, this is a result of being overcooked and not really marinated well. You know, ribs really should be moist, fall off the bone, juicy, with that smoke. They have that smoke, a little kiss of smoke, but that's, other than that, that's it. Thank God for it, but this ain't it. Y'all hit up in the comments, a good tofu place if you're in the Georgia area, the best tofu places in Atlanta. That's where I'm heading next. Because, ooh-wee. Jesus, have mercy on me. Thank you. All right, last thing is this Brunswick stew.
What is Brunswick stew?
I have no idea. I'm going to find out right now. It's a playoff for chili stew, really. The consistency is there. Got the corn in there, the chili, like a chili flavor. You got the chili powder, garlic, salt, pepper, paprika, all that stuff like that. It's the meat. The meat is too dry. It tastes like a little okra in there, too. It's like a gumbo chili thing mix. The flavor is good, it's just the meat is dry. So, but yeah. Overall, what do you give your meal? Up or down?
Zero stars would not recommend.
Oh my God, Lord have mercy.
I won't eat it because I'm hungry.
Oh Lord. Yeah, my sentiments exactly. Alright, stay tuned everybody. Like, comment, share, subscribe to my channel. We are back making videos. I love to put content out for you guys and see where I go next on Finding the Flavor with Derek. Say bye, Faith.
Yeah.